everyone, and welcome to our, this is our fifth grade concert. We have orchestra, we have chorus. We have our orchestra directed by Ms. McDonald. We have our chorus directed by Mrs. Fields. She's over there, you'll see her later. We have Mr. Cinto accompanying us and doing all kinds of fabulous things for us. Before we get started, I know you heard them warming up. I got to hear the concert today as well. You're in for a treat. But I would like to ask one favor of you. In the brochure that you have, there is a section that says concert etiquette. It's never a problem, but I thank you for just looking at that. Our performers have come and you've driven them early in the morning to make sure that they have optimal practice time, and we want to make sure that they have an optimal audience, paying attention, listening, clapping. There will be a quick change, as you know, because this is not your first rodeo. After the orchestra is finished, we'll segue over to the chorus. So I'm going to stop talking because that is not why you came. I'm Nancy Ferguson, by the way. I guess I should have said that. Hopefully you know that. And we love your kids, and we're happy you're here to celebrate with us. All right?
Thank you so much, Mrs. Ferguson. Thank you. So I'm Nora McDonald. I am the orchestra teacher here at Wayne Elementary School. And we have four songs we're going to play for you this evening. And I'm actually going to have the students introduce each song. So I'm going to have Nazif, Annie, and Lacey come up and talk about our first song.
Good afternoon. Welcome to our fifth grade orchestra winter concert. Today we are going to perform four songs that showcase the skills we have learned in the orchestra so far this year.
Our first song is called The Grotto. Written in B natural minor, this piece utilizes only the notes of the D major scale and quarter and half note rhythms.
To be successful with this piece, we had to learn to use the full bow on every note as well as learning the notes of the D string. We hope you enjoy The Grotto.
Thank you. I'm going to have Elise and Kate introduce our next piece.
Russian winter. This piece was not written by a Russian composer, but it is written in the style of a Russian folk song. This piece is also in B minor, and it is played entirely pizzicato, which means you pluck the string.
Because it is pizzicato, we had to build up our muscles and our fingers to have endurance to play this piece. We also had to learn different 8-note patterns to be able to play each part independently from the other sections of the orchestra. We hope you enjoy A Russian Winter.
Thank you. I'm going to have Evian and Leah come up and introduce our third song.
Our next piece is called Sleigh Song. The melody of the song comes from the Hungarian folk song known as the Handsome Butcher. With the arrangement of the song with the added percussion, we hope the song will remind you of snow.
The biggest challenge in this piece was learning how to play slurs with a bow, which means to connect multiple notes in one bow direction to make it smooth. We also had to learn dotted quarter to eighth note rhythms, as well as first and second endings. We hope you enjoy Sleigh Song.
Thank you.
Before we introduce our last song, I just have a few thank yous that I would like to say. First of all, thank you so much to Mrs. Ferguson, our administration here at Wayne Elementary School and in Radnor Township School District. Thank you so much for your support for the arts and all that you do to encourage our kids to play music. Thank you so much. Of course, thank you so much to Mr. Sal Cinto, our accompanist tonight. Is also an instrumental teacher in the district, and he teaches the students that are also on stage. So thank you so much for all that you do. And also thank you to Mrs. Fields, our music teacher here at Wayne Elementary School. You're going to hear the fabulous chorus in a few minutes, but she also teaches the classes here, the music classes, and all of the students on stage would not have been able to perform as well as their instruments if they did not have a background of the music education that Mrs. Fields provides. So thank you so much. Thank you, of course, to the fifth grade classroom teachers for helping the students come to their lessons, encouraging them to take their instruments home and practice, and all of your support for the performances and schedules. Thank you so much for your collaboration and all that you do. Thank you. Thank you. And of course, our concert and our rehearsals would not happen as smoothly as they do if it wasn't for Mr. Brian and our maintenance staff here at Wayne Elementary School. They set up all of our chairs, stands, microphones, everything for us. Yes, thank you. Thank you, of course, to you all, parents and families, for supporting your children with their music education, bringing them every Thursday morning an hour before school starts, and encouraging your students to practice their music at home, and just helping out with everything for this orchestra. Thank you so much for all of your support. Thank you. And last but not least, thank you so much to my phenomenal fifth grade orchestra students on stage. Thank you so much. This music that we chose for this concert was not easy, especially the last two songs that you just heard. It was very challenging for these students, but they really took on the challenge and really worked so hard to put this concert together, and I'm just so proud of all of them. So thank you so much for all of your hard work every day. Thank you. And now we are going to have Jared introduce our final orchestra song for you.
Our last piece is called Concerto for Triangle. This song uses the notes on the D and the A string with an upbeat tempo. We had a lot of fun preparing this song for you today. Please welcome our guest soloists on this song, our very own Mr. T.
Testing, testing. I'm ready.
Yeah.
If you can't see the lens, I can't see you. Keep that in mind.
On this music for the past several months. And just in case you're not exactly sure how it works, they actually only learn one vocal part of two-part songs and don't put both parts together until about 2 weeks ago. So, and we've had several rehearsals until then. But so you'll hear the entire chorus sing at certain points. Sometimes they're singing the same part, and you'll also notice when it's about half and half. So they only learned half the song sometimes when it comes to like empty parts, learning when to stop singing and then when to come back in with their part. And that is a challenge. And so they rose to the occasion big time, as you're about to see. So I'm so proud of them, and I can't wait for you to hear it. But I'm also gonna turn the mic over to them, and we're going to have readers for each song to introduce them. And to get us started, Gracie is going to come introduce not only our theme tonight, but the first piece as well.
We hope you're ready to travel tonight. We'll be taking you back on a time on a musical journey over the past 70 years with popular music from each decade. First, find your blue suede shoes and get ready to rock your hips. We're going back to 1957 as we present Elvis Presley's hit, Jailhouse Rock.
Party in the county jail. The prison man was there, and they began to win.
our next song.
Fast forward 7 years, and now we're in the 1960s. Motown Records in Detroit, Michigan, and changed the landscape of music in America during the Civil Rights Movement. You're sure to recognize some of these hits in our forever Motown melody, with songs ranging from 1964 to 1967.
Break away, 'cause heartache he'll bring one day.
you knew before. Between the two of us, guys, you know I love you more. He took me by surprise, I must say, when I found out yesterday. Don't you know that I heard it through the grapevine? I'm a soldier.
Our next song was made popular by the recent movie Sing, but was actually released in 1973. One of Stevie Wonder's hits is catchy, but a challenge, with a jazz melody and a Latin style throughout. Listen for a Spanish phrase at the end of the song, Todo está bien chévere. which translates to everything's really cool. So sit back, relax, as we don't worry about it.
Introduce our next time period and song.
Welcome to the 80s. This song was originally released in 1982. Like many great hits, it was recorded again and made popular by over 30 years later by Weezer. We hope you enjoy this arrangement of Toto's infamous song, Africa.
Yeah. Carla Dill is going to introduce our next decade and songs.
Well, folks, we've come to the 90s. Why just sing one song when we can sing three? You may recognize the first two excerpts from iconic songs that helped shape the culture of the musical culture of the decade. The full song we will be singing may have been released in 1997, but lived on well into the current millennium. That song features a tin whistle solo, which will be played by Will Clark. We hope you enjoy our 90s selection.
Ba ba do, yeah.
All right, Mary Johnson is going to introduce our last piece.
Our time travel journey comes to an end with a hit from 2018. With motivational lyrics set to a catchy beat, this song promises that we can accomplish our dreams if we keep our sight on our goals and don't settle for less. We close this evening's concert by having high hopes.
A lot of times to only be singing one of those parts, but they did an amazing job. So all that memorization and all those music classes that they're so happy is probably coming to an end. But let's give them one more round of applause. That Ms. McDonald gave earlier. Our very supportive administration, all of you in the Radnor community and how supportive the arts really are here. And I appreciate that very much. And I know I speak for our entire music and arts department. And Mr. Salcinto, thank you so much for being who you are and our accompanist. Will Clark was not mentioned in the program. We did mention him in the introduction, so I wish that that were the case, and I apologize for that oversight, but Will, you did an amazing job. Without further ado, they belong to you. So enjoy your evening. Thank you so much for coming out tonight.